grayscale. Jerseys speckled to represent the graininess of black and white TV. And then during the game, you're going to be able to bid on the jerseys, which will be auctioned off. And they score! Wyatt Wilson, the birthday boy!
Knocked away by LaRocque. He'll get on left wing for Pfizer. Pfizer through the neutral zone. Pass on left wing, Peach. Peach goes back here to Wyatt Wilson. Left out, look out, he'll score! Wyatt Wilson beats the goaltender Blanco high to the glove hand side. The Royals have taken a 4-2 lead, essentially 7.5 into the third period. And for one.
Puck knifed in by Vancouver. Shepherd. He takes a hit from Wyatt Wilson in the corner. Lysell trying to cycle back to Shepherd. Wilson breaks that up, gives it to Briltz. He'll spin behind the net, 180s. Flips it to an open corner. The Giants working hard on this forecheck, trying to stop the Royals from getting a breakout. Or trying to get it back now. Victoria able to get it down the length of the ice, but that he down by Pfizer. And then Peach finds Wilms down the left wing with Wyatt Wilson joining the rush. Drop pass. It's for Pfizer. Shoots. He scores. Taryn Pfizer rips it blocker's side on Gauthier. We got a tie game at one. Captain with his 11th. Wyatt Wilson had joined the rush. Pfizer was trailing in the middle. And coming down the left wing, Bailey Peach. And he'll find Pfizer between the circles and lets a wicked wrist shot go on the blocker's side of Gauthier. On the Royals' third shot of the game. There's a nice pass from Wilms. Pardon me, set him up. So, Caleb Wilms, he ends up falling down at the half wall. Left side steps up, gets the puck to the point. It's Luke Shipley with a goal tonight. Dished it off to Wyatt Wilson. High slot, his shot tipped. Two Winterhawks going down in front. And then it's pumped around the boards hard and out by Gabe Claussen. Wyatt Wilson carries in down the left wing power play down to 15 seconds. Tanner Scott, backdoor attempt, smacked away, and it's out. And Shipley's got to hustle as Nguyen's racing onto it. Nguyen with speed, gets to it first. He's in alone, and he put it wide. Short-handed breakaway for Nguyen. Deked out Palmer, put it around in behind him, but it went out the other side. Remains 4-3 Royals.
Shelter, 2 minutes for high sticking, plus 2 minutes for checking from behind.
Checking from behind. Scott down the left wing. Got it to Wyatt Wilson at the point. Royals power play 0-2 last game, but they had four over their two previous games. Wyatt Wilson, top of the umbrella, now right side. Wilms fanned on the shot, got knocked away by his stick. Wilson again recovers, gives it to Tanner Scott. Back to Wyatt Wilson at the blue line. Right up the middle, dished off to Scott, left side. Wrist shot! Blocker save made by Gauthier. Wilms again to Wyatt Wilson, top of the umbrella to Scott, left circle to the middle of the ice. Almquist redirected it, but it hit a skate, bounced to Wilms. Comes off the right wall, shoots it short, sweeps it over. Pfizer taking a center role in the game tonight. Now for Peach, down the left wing with Wilms. Cross ice for Wyatt Wilson, has to take it off skates, dropped it off in the corner. Activating from the front of the net is Wilms to Pfizer. Goes back door, off the bar. Thurman is looking for the steal and now takes it away in the left corner. To the left point, Wilson's shot, pad save made by Brennan. As Wyatt Wilson let that one go, we're looking for the far in by Broenberg. 3 minutes gone of the third period, 2-0 Victoria. Wyatt Wilson decantles over the line, the big rangy defenseman into the left corner. Trying to spin off of Broenberg, he's got a hold of him. Gave it to Sherman, pass in front of the net, taken away by Dohanyuk. Kane ahead for O'Brien out there with Singer. Coming through the neutral zone, physical play though by Devin Alban. And they'll force a turnover, Wyatt Wilson across, backdoor play, Briltsy scores!
Still in his goal for Victoria. Battle in the corner. Armstrong knocked Patrician off the puck. Wyatt Wilson jumped up the blue line to keep the puck in. Gannon left wall. Side of the net. Patrician pass across. Miss Peach at the net for. The net is empty now as Singer skates it out to center, but he was checked. Palmer's on the bench. 6-on-5 with 1:44 to go. Prince George leading 2-1. Puck sent in. Down low. Bailey Peach left goal line. Backhand stopped by Young. Where's the puck? He has it somewhere in that pile as he tie Young. Net is empty for Victoria. Royals win the draw back to Wyatt Wilson. Back in behind the goals, trying to find Sherman. He'll Feather back in the corner for Peach on the left side. Up top to Wilson. Holds to Peach, left circle. Side of the goal. Sherman center, just wide by Patrician in front. Wrap around. The Cougars on a change. Down low, Gannon left corner. Fires across the zone wide. Wyatt Wilson spins on the right wall as he's pinched in deep. Victoria having all the chances lately here with 8:28 to go. They've been the better team.
Royals out of their own zone. Puck chipped ahead here to Wilson. Now Hodson. Hodson on the play. Finds the middle of the ice. Shot attempt blocked by Hamill. Bounces up and out of play. That'll stop play. Almquist back to the line. D to D. Anthony Wilson has a pass. In rips his shot way over top of the net. Almquist after it. Comes back to the line to Tanner Scott. Scott will hold. Flip it back to Wyatt Wilson, who has him. Wyatt Wilson through a screen. Shoots. Pad stop. Durant. Here's a shot by Wilson. That's fanned on partially as it goes in behind the net. Royals press comes up the wall. Back to Scott. Back to Wyatt Wilson. Wilson to Anthony Wilson, his brother. His shot blocked partially by Brandwood. Newman behind the net. Dishes it back. Royals have their second unit on the ice, and they're getting chances. Long shot that hit Garand through a screen, and the Blazers get that puck all the way down the ice. Garand, that puck just hit him. I don't think he saw it.
Puck down in the Royal zone. Giants with the two-goal lead. Now we're going to have another scrap. And this is going to be Wyatt Wilson. He's going up against Lankow. And they may finally meet here at center. Wilson tries to throw one. They back up. Lankow over the top. Missed. Now Wilson comes back with a couple rights on Lankow, who comes back with one of his own. Uppercut Wilson over the top with another jab. Wilson hanging on here. They're just hanging on to each other, spinning each other around. Wilson gets loose for one more. And Lankow comes back with the right. And body shots now by Wyatt Wilson. Wilson's got his arm cocked, ready to go here. They're spinning each other around, probably getting dizzy. Lankow gets a right in on the cheek. Wilson counters with one, the side. And the two break up. Oh, what a tilt. Wyatt Wilson and Colton Lankow. Second fight of the game, but this one actually a couple punches both ways. Not sure what precipitated the wrist shot. It's off the end wall. In comes Wyatt Wilson with a huge hit on Levis.
Canada and Michael Goot will leave as well, as a big crunching check there. Pershawn was just belted. There's going to be a penalty to the Royals, though. Blazers on it. Lindgren working in. Shooting. Stop. Loose puck. Oh, touched up now. Pershawn was decked, and there's going to be a penalty for it. And it's going to be Wilson. Wyatt Wilson, the big swift current lad, in the full cage. Big D-man has been out of the lineup for a little bit, but they're going to call a penalty now, and it's going to be, we'll see what it's going to be. Is it a minor or more? But the referees are discussing it here with 11-11 to go in second period. Not sure they're going to take a look at the replay or not, but it looked like a high hit. Pershawn got hit pretty hard. Like a bit of a high hit, and now there's a discussion going on from the officials here. And was it a headshot? Pershawn's going to go down the tunnel. Pershawn has went down the tunnel, and Wilson's going to get kicked out of this game for that hit. So Wyatt Wilson's night is done. And Victor Pershawn went down the tunnel. He looked to be okay initially, got up, but right back down the tunnel he goes for a little look-see. And Wyatt Wilson almost put himself in the Blazer bench on that hard hit right in front of the player.
He'll try to hurry to the near side board. He's hit off it by Wilson. Good contact there with two big bodies and the puck back to the center ice area.
Yeah, keep your head up if Wilson's coming. That's a big boy there. He looks like he's about 28 years old when he's out there. He doesn't even have a beard. He just has that very stern look to him.
Yeah.
Keep your head up.
Yeah, he's a big boy out there, clearly. Again, he's one of two Saskatchewan-born boys, or Swift Current Saskatchewan-born boys in the roster. Brothers playing together, which is kind of cool. Goes back from the
clock. Doc moves in. Big hit thrown by Wyatt Wilson on Doc. Got the shoulder on him. What a hit. Wilson engaging on Doc. Now Lewiski skates up to Wilson, and Lewiski just falls into Wyatt. Wyatt Wilson not afraid to throw his weight around. Wilson did get that three-game suspension for the big hit on Victor Pershawn in Kamloops. Doc was making moves. Wilson lined him up, and he got him shoulder to shoulder from the one vantage point, and there's no...
And throwing a hit was Zabrowski. connected on Lambos. Puck fired in by Everett. Svetlikov going behind the net. He gets cut off and taken down by Wyatt Wilson. A big hit behind the Royals net. Wilson on Svetlikov. Cut him right off. Mark Zolmquist.
In the overall standings. Puck at the line. Did it stay in? It did. Wyatt Wilson. He'll take it to the corner. Sharp angle shot. Hit a body in front. Back to Wilson. Top right circle. Power play is over. Racing into the play is Belton. Here's a one-timer coming way over top of the Blazer net. Pershawn trying to settle down a bouncing puck. He does. Gets it ahead to the line. Not out. Belton couldn't control it. Comes to Almquist. His shot attempt blocked. Loose. Anthony Wilson's knocked off the puck. Royals continue pressure, but now Hamill has a chance to move it ahead. He'll get it to Banker. That's a key kill. Blazers get through it. They still have the lead. Pershawn will round a man. Minton cutting and shoots at... Hit the stick of the goaltender, I think, and then the stick went off the crossbar, and then Minton was dumped and is slow getting up. Royals can't clear, knocked away.
Thompson moves it left wing, cutting the center is Gabe Claussen. Across the line, Claussen at the circle, drives a shot. Good block. Wyatt Wilson denies it.
He got a piece of, and it goes up off the glass, stays in play. Kept in at the left point by Wyatt Wilson. The Royals with some jump here. To tying the game at two, a two-goal second period. Goals by Patrician and Scott. One out to center, gloved down by Zimmer. Got past Peach. Wyatt Wilson comes across and throws the hip on a Zimmer. Spinning off of him. Cougars come out to center. Bowie going wide left on LaRock. LaRock staying with him. Bowie trying to crash to the net. And here comes Wyatt Wilson. Threw his body on him and takes the puck away on Bowie. What a big collision there. Again, LaRock is trying to stay with him. Bowie, you could see it in his eyes. He wanted to take it to the net, and LaRock came, Wilson came across and cut him right off. Final minute of the play in the first period. No score. Cougars and Royals in first to back-to-back meetings, but it's game five in a row for Prince George. Against Victoria. Shot from Spazaka. Glove down in front by Gannon. Wanted to turn around and shoot. It's in skates. Kicked away, though, from the front of the Cougars' net. Reggie Newman trying to bounce it back in. Armstrong blocked that. Getting underneath him is Patrician. Then he gets hit over top of him, of Armstrong. And the Cougars regain possession. The defense, Sampson from center. Long distance drive. Gloved and hung on to by Palmer. Shots are now 10-7 as Eastman comes crashing in towards the net. So does Armstrong. And they'll push it, shove a little and separate. So, yeah. Royals want you to come and hang out with them on Sunday. They're going to be at the Iron and Wood. It's a golf simulator on Saanich Road.